Twice in 10 days, and here in the park, we feed them twice a day, every day, so they are free.